Welcome back, everybody. We are continuing Wolfenstein: The New Order. I decided to take a look, see what you're dealing with. Okay. I don't know where the hell I am. Oh, okay.
Careful as you make your way to the cannons there. You're heading in fast, and the current is bound to be strong.
Gee, thanks.
We are getting close. 200 meters. 100 meters. 50 meters.
Boom, baby.
You're all
going to die down here. Yep. Quick little toy. Okay.
Anya, I'm coming for you.
You come free your end. Then let you drag your 50 feet across the zones. Remember that you trespass against the man who built.
I need more rounds for this gun. Nice. Very nice. Ask and you shall receive. Lots of ammo. They're definitely preparing you for something. Okay, those are two are done. What's this? I have no idea how to get that. Jesus. They're definitely preparing you to go to war, apparently. I have no trouble believing that. Well, they can't make it too easy for you. Now that all my guns are reloaded. Let's see about. That would suck. I'm all maxed out for assault rifle ammo. Here. That sucks. Nice! Rockets. I like rockets. Whoa! Fucking shotgunners, man. I swear. Boom, baby. Go down and stay down. There, have a grenade. There, have another grenade. And I'm gonna die. So, you know, that's fun. Oh, grenade. Cool, thanks. Damn it. Well, I know how to deal with the that guy. That guy's easy to deal with. I'll take that. I'll take that. Boom! Problem solved. He becomes a meat popsicle. Well, that guy's gonna hurt. Ow. Piss off. Okay. Oh, hi! Like all that armor. Now it sucks I'm out of grenades. I don't really have anything to show for it. Ooh, more rockets. Okay. I'll take the shotgun shells. Slugs, actually. Nice, I managed to pick up some more rounds for this gun. That's always good. Hello? Bushy bushy. God damn it. Oh, hi. Okay, how, first of all, how the hell did you know where I was? I didn't know the hell where I was. If you want to stand right in front of the door, the gate. Pretty much. It's your own damn fault. Because I could. Hi. He went down pretty fast. Yeah, that's... Hey man. Well, that's just rude. I was recharging, dick. take the armor. Oh, he probably doesn't care. Not gonna stop me from calling him rude and calling him a dick. Whoa! Only 4 shots. Damn. Sure, let's use this. Why not? I'm still lean, so that's good. Stop it! It's recharged right there. That hurt. God damn it. Yeah, I figured as much. That hurts. Need more health. Supposed to be a Nerf bat. Not supposed to hurt me. I'm supposed to do all the hurting. Yeah, it would. definitely send you flying if he hit you with a Nerf bat. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Excuse me. Look at all this lovely armor. I also play a little different than you do. That's not what I wanted. And don't get me wrong, they almost got me. I was down to 30 health. But because I was able to backtrack and get more health, that could have been useful. Really shouldn't leave these codes out like this. Never know who's gonna get their hands on them. Probably not. There's a very specific set of circumstances that
you according to plan.
I also started further into the game than you did. Yeah, that is kind of what it sounds like. That's not what I wanted to do. That was a waste. Where am I? Ladder to my right? Oh, I didn't even see it. Thanks. Yep. Just for you, lady. Let you know I'm thinking of you. Look, now I need to find some health. Yeah, I know. There's no health. God damn it. Yeah, just walk over the guy who's collapsed on the floor. No problem.
Blaskovich, help me out.
No.
We'll get you out of there. We'll go somewhere. I believe there are still places on this earth where people can go and live happy.
I believe so too. Not for me and for you.
Definitely not going to end well. Jesus Christ. Ugh.
Not by what we have destroyed, but what we have created.
machine man, clear the room.
Ew. No. Ah, damn it. Right? I'm trying, damn it.
Quiet. You in there?
Captain, I tried. So sorry I shunned you. I have no control over my actions. Cannot live like this. You have to put an end to it.
Private, it was an honor to serve by your side.
Ow. Well, you really don't need to. Thanks anyway. Come on, move your ass.
Yeah.
Shit. Not what I wanted. Let me out! God damn it! Ow! Still going. Yeah, you're probably right. I'm dead. Christ's sakes. Not really. Yeah, you're one to talk, you douche. I'm not worried about my gun at the moment. Jesus Christ. Oh my God. Get the fuck out of there! Yeah. not what I needed. Fuck's sakes. I remember this guy being a pain in the ass. Yeah, no, that's okay. Sakes, really? Thank you. Oh, that guy's pissing me off. We gotta destroy that somehow. Did you just look it up?
General, before the day is done, I will have
have you at the end of my play.
It really doesn't look healthy. I'll take that armor. Thank you, please. Just hopefully getting some more armor here. I don't need health. I don't need grenades. It's kind of bullshit that you have to start this whole fight with 20 health. Mecha Desert, oh hi. Oops. Thank you. Honestly, I could have died right there and I would have been fine with that. Thank you. Ooh, more rockets. I missed that one. Fuck off. Yeah, no kidding. The overcharge health that I need. God damn it. Yeah, probably. I knew what you meant.
Crawl down a hole, General. Won't save you. I'm coming for you.
Thank you. fuck's sakes. Damn it. I think I missed a upgrade or two for this. Oh. I don't have the scope that you do, at the very least. Fuck's sakes. Yeah, looks like you're right. I'm gonna shoot the cockpit if I can. Oh, that sucks. Out of ammo. Well, out of energy. He's dead. Yeah, let's say you called it, Jay. And I fucking died because of the fire. God damn it. Fuck.
Gentlemen, before the day is done.
Fuck you. Don't laugh at me. At least once.
Crawl down the hole, General. Won't save you. I'm coming for you.
Fuck's sakes!
General, before the day is done, I will have you at the end of my play and force your surrender.
Armor, which is somewhere around here. Don't you ever shut up, Jesus Christ. Nobody cares what you have to say. Thank you. East 6. Fuck's sakes! Oh, this guy's a pain in the ass.
General, before the day is done, I will have you at the end of my play and force your surrender.
Nice. He'll live anyway. I don't know if he'll be fine.
A mighty woman with a torch, whose flame is the imprisoned lightning. And her name, Mother of Exile. Commit your tired, your poor, your huddled masses yearning to breathe free. The wretched refuse of your teeming shore. Send these Glasgow. Do you read? I'm a clear to fire.
You're clear.
That's Wolfenstein: The New Order. I don't need to see the movie. It is a good song. So that's the end of that. There we go. Alright, well, thank you for watching. I will see you in the next video where I start Wolfenstein 2.